cross your legs, put your knees together, leave that right there, place this here, so it doesn't fall off on the floor. Now, Edith, I'm going to go real slow. Yeah. I'm going to take this ball, and either put it in my left hand or my right hand. Being a magician, I'm going to do my best to try and fool you. So let me get ready. It's going to take a second. We'll go real slow. Just watch the ball. Ready? Watch. One, two, three. Pick a hand, Edie. Come on. Blow on that hand. It's magic! Hey, how about that? No verbalization from the audience, please. Edith, you had a little trouble with the first one, so we're gonna try another one. Make a little bigger ball. Let's rehearse watching this one because you had a little trouble with that first one. Okay, here we go. Ready? Let's try that again. Ready? What? Can you see a damn thing with them? Let's just buck these babies up.
Illusion is going to take place.
Passionately. You're gonna burst into flames. Okay, say that word to the audience, they know their part, they'll say it back. You'll hear it. When you hear them say that word back, you're going to stop touching your knees and you're going to reach up and you're going to help trap the ball. That means your right hand goes on top of my right hand, gently, and rubs. Rub gently, gently, gently. Well, not that gently. Somewhere in between. Okay, and your left hand's going to go up underneath my left hand. Wow, okay. Then tell me from that, you're going to lean in and blow like this. Just rehearse the blowing. Okay, all right. Get ready. Rub the tops of your knees passionately. There you go. Now, one hand on top, one hand on the bottom. Rub and blow. Come on. Rub and blow. Rub and blow, Arlie. Rub and blow. Yellow roses for you, darling. Okay? And this is a bottle of Boone's Farm for you.